Hey there, you can call me Raz, and welcome back to my Dishonored 2 Emily Low Chaos playthrough. And just a quick note, if you hear any background noise, I'll have you know that it is beyond my control, so please don't mind it. And as a reminder, I won't be reading into any text earnestly unless necessary, so if you're interested in the text, I recommend pausing the video so you could catch them. Alright, so we were just about to head into the black market. Before that, let's see. Because I know what's going to happen. Just watch out. I mean, not watch out, like, just keep an eye out. There should be a couple of things if I remember correctly. Oh, chloroform bottles. Alright, that changes things. I didn't remember there were any chloroform bottles over there, so that should work. Keep one there. I'll keep one here as just in case. Let's see. I'm pretty sure there's a couple of things I can find here. I wish I had the grand inventor among my clients.
But I've heard he's not so easy to please.
Yeah, you can notice. You can see them, can't you? These individuals here are planning to break into the black market. Well, I'll be the one to break into the black market. Oh, that's a weird lighting bug. Pretty sure there's something else here. No? Alright, let me save up first before talking
protection.
To her.
The Grand Guard doesn't do its job. I don't know you. I'm new to Karnaca. I need a tool that can rewire a wall of light, the kind the Grand Guard uses, and I'd prefer not to explain myself.
I can help you out, but not right now. Don't even linger here. I'm supposed to get a visit from Paolo, someone you don't want to meet. Come back later.
Understood.
You should go. We can do business another time. Like I said, Paolo is coming by.
Lock it down. This won't take long. Make sure we have some privacy.
So a person can't breathe. So much dust.
Eight new cutters, short blades, the good stuff. More least.
I know what you mean.
Because last time you gave me some backwater foundry. Snapped against Grand Guard armor.
I got taken on that deal too. But I'll make it up to you, Paolo. Off maybe 10%?
30. Because I like you. By next week.
That's fair. I made a bad faith trade and I regret it. You'll have the cutters, I promise.
Good, good. These are strange times. overseers in the Dust District, a witch empress, and these clockwork soldiers protecting their aristocracy. All bad for business. But if I get my way, Karnaca will be a different city a year from now.
That's what I should have done. Next time, for sure. He's gone. What happened?
In the shop most nights. The city's not safe. I'm told that... I can't believe you're alive after crossing Paolo.
I trained with better. Much better.
Come in. I might have what you've been asking for. The situation in the Empire has driven the prices up, I'm afraid. You won't be sorry. Pleasure to do business. Let's see. I have some upgrade plans for your gear. Things were so much better just a decade ago. Oh.
You're well now.
Come back soon. I mean, if I'm still here.
impressive how you managed to get there. Be careful. Those people in the oil tanks might still be around.
Again.
I'm glad to see you well. This is what I have for upgrading your equipment. I have some upgrade plans for your gear. I'm ready to do business. I shouldn't deal with strangers.
Jindosh's mansion from here. The carriage line is blocked. I'll have to unlock the gate.
Someone left a hagfish in my jacket pocket.
"2 more months," she says. "Then she'll leave him. I can wait."
worst thing that ever happened to this city. Give me a handful of the clockworks and I'll clean out the dust district.
I don't know. Maybe the tall boys were better. The time of the rat race. They made people stand up straight.
Not change. If the Duke has his way, we'll have an army of the clockwork soldiers by this time next year.